All right, I would like to remind everybody here that in a very short amount of time, we have seen multiple class 4 malevolent apparitions.
He's using the devices to charge the ley lines. He's creating a vortex.
Okay, if he gets one of his machines in there, and it's big enough, he's gonna be able to rip a hole right through that barrier.
Okay, what is there now?
The Mercado.
Guys, this is the dude that was at the subway that was talking about the cataclysms. This is him!
Ladies, let's gear up and hit that Mercado.
Now then, where would we find a janitor? I know. Let's ask the desk clerk. She looks helpful.
Hello, Mercado Hotel Reception. How can I help you?
Where's your janitor?
Oh, look at that guy. Oh, what has he done? I don't care. Take the lift down, get him. Quick better jabs than this. Turning the corner now. The tax will book out as you go.
Looks important. Better keep hold of it.
Look at this.
This is out of my area of expertise.
Okay. It's a bit spooky. Could just be a blown fuse, right?
Okay! A free floater class 5 ectoplasmic manifestation! He looks kinda cute, though, like a bat! Aww, he's scared! It looks like he doesn't like the attention!
Cute or not, I'd bet my reputation on that ghost being behind all this chaos. We need to find and capture it to put an end to it all.
Guys? I don't want to alarm you, but, a bit of art deco around here as well.
Chair's got the moves. I'm pretty sure that ghost is in that box up there hiding.
Let's go! guess. He's going to hide again. Why can't he hide somewhere without stairs?
Yeah.
Complete transdimensional regeneration? Complete.
I got this one.
Bringing all these ghosts into New York. But the thing is, we happen to like this world the way it is.
Then you must have been afforded the basic dignity and respect of a human being, which I have been denied. Luckily, I am not the only one seeking revenge. When these barriers are destroyed, an army of the undead will return to pester the living.
Pester the living doesn't sound so bad.
To pester the living with unspeakable pain and torment.
I think the word we're looking for is apocalypse. Apocalypse.
Shut it down. Hey, step away from that boiler machine. There's no way that's up to code. Turn it off.
You'll have to get through me first.
All right, it's on now.
Answer to me. Get him, guys.
Watch out. He seems to be able to control ghosts with that device.
Hope you don't mind mind if I strong arm you?
Jail, Rowan.
Well, in that case, bye.
That's a weird move.
See if you can shut that thing down.
Okay. Well, that's over.
Man, it smells like burnt bologna and regrets down here.
There you are. Welcome, sorry for the mess and for the drama. Please, come sit down.
We are going to have to make the public believe that you are frauds.
What?
The human brain, you know, it can only handle so much. If everybody knew what was going on, you know, there'd be a panic.
What?
These gentlemen are on it. Let the government do their work. Thank you all so much for coming.
It's fraudulent and unsafe, frankly. You know, these Ghostbusters are creating an unnecessary panic and a sad grab for fame.
They're painting us as delusional frauds.
Man, forget them dudes, Aaron. You need to shake it off. You know how many people you saved?
Yeah, let's go out, get something to eat.
I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Ghost, are real! Ghost, are real! I believe in ghosts because I just saw one!
Did somebody call? I wonder where Erin stormed off to, and if she's actually gonna come back this time. Well, no point in letting all this fraud business get me down. Just gotta focus on what really matters. Discovering new things, working with my friends. Speaking of which, they're probably back at the lab by now.
Hello, Abby.
Abby! We got you a sandwich so you don't be picking up all,
come
man.
Come get your sandwich. Come and get your sandwich, please. You want your little sandwich, Abby? Hello, Abby.
Mm-hmm.
Are you okay?
Quite well.
What are you doing? You're my baby!
Ugh. Hello, Patricia.
Hey guys, check it out.
Kevin, come inside.
I was born to be a Ghostbuster, all right? And nothing's gonna stop me.
That's so not good.
Thanks for the upgrade. Zap that slimy freak.
Transferal embodiments. Amazing.
You're really into some weird stuff, huh?
I can't quite figure this out.
Yeah.
never get used to this trans-dimensional travel.
And just where are we now?
Back down to our plane.
Walk down the street these days.
We really need to find a way to get these ghosts back home. These are my streets, not yours. Go away!
I don't think that's gonna work. We need to get to the source.
Thank you. That's one creepy, weird parade.
I just made eye contact.
All right, let's pop some balloons. Holtzman, you just had to make eye contact, didn't you?
I didn't mean to. I was just watching the parade. Time to use that bad boy.
Here comes another attack. Figure this out.
Hey, you might find this interesting.
Hit the siren and let's go.
Thank you.
can take a look at this one. There! We need to blast off those weakened areas. Bonanza is getting out of hand. Time to get busted.
Prone to sharp objects. Miss me?
We'll come back! Am I shouting?
Okay, let's go save this city and get our terrible receptionist back. We aren't gonna find another one that pretty.
was a thing of beauty.
Oh. Ah!
To bust some ghosts!